Before we get into today's video, I just want to let you guys all know that I don't have face cam in this video, and I'm sorry about that, but hopefully you guys still enjoy the video, and let's get right into the video about the Panthers' first round pick.
Hi guys, it's Panthers. I am back with another video, and today I'm going to be reacting to who the Panthers selected with the 8th overall pick in the 2021 NFL Draft. And before we continue, please like the video and subscribe to the channel. It really means a lot to me. And also go follow me on Instagram if you're not already. Because on Instagram, I put the whole first half of the draft, each pick on my Instagram. And then after that, wouldn't let me make any more stories. So that's why the whole draft wasn't on there. Otherwise, I was planning on doing that. It just wouldn't let me make more stories. So sorry if your team picked later than 16. That's why the story's not up there. But I did for 1 through 16. And if you want, follow me on Instagram to see more content. Links down below, and let's get right into the video. So with the number 8 overall pick in the 2021 NFL Draft, the Carolina Panthers selected J.C. Horn, cornerback, out of the University of South Carolina. So my opinion on this pick, I think it's a good pick because Penei Sewell is off the board, who's the best offensive tackle prospect it looked like, and the best overall prospect, Kyle Pitts, tight end, was off the board because the Falcons took him at 4. And I just didn't want Justin Fields, so I wanted to give Sam Darnold a really good chance in Carolina, so I wanted the team to be the best it could around him. So I either wanted them to take Rashawn Slater, offensive tackle, to help block for Darnold, or take J.C. Horn or Patrick Surtain, cornerbacks, so they can help play defense and be locked down on defense so that Sam Darnold has a chance of getting some game-winning drives and also just stays in games and doesn't get blown out by the other team scoring tons of points. Also, I think J.C. Horn and Patrick Surtain were both really good. They were really close, the corners. I probably would have gave the slight edge to Surtain, but I still think J.C. Horn's a great corner, so I still think a good pick, because J.C. Horn's really good. And also, I think Darnold's going to have a really good chance this year, because I believe in the second round, which is tonight at the time of filming, that the Panthers will get an offensive lineman or a tight end to help Darnold on the offense since they went defense round 1. I don't think they're going to go defense all 7 rounds again like they did last year in 2020. So let me know your opinion of the Panthers draft pick or whoever your team picked. I think overall the first round, there were a few surprises, but overall I think it was it made sense, most of the picks. The one pick I was surprised about is Christian Darrisaw falling all the way to 23, offensive lineman for the Vikings now out of Virginia Tech. I'm surprised he fell that far. And then another big storyline is at number 11, the Bears trade up with the Giants to get Justin Fields, quarterback out of Ohio State. I think a great move by the Bears. They really needed quarterbacks. I just don't think Andy Dalton at this point in his career is the future quarterback of the team. So he might start off as a starter in Chicago, but I think Justin Fields will, if not this year, definitely be the starter next year for the Bears. So overall, I think the draft was good. I enjoyed watching it last night. I'll probably be watching round 2 tonight and 3 because it's round 2 and 3 tonight. So let me know how you enjoyed the draft so far for the 2021 NFL Draft. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.